say all my feelings for you are very strong.
Please, stop. Please don't go any further.
Excuse me?
Please don't continue in that way. It's not the way of a gentleman.
I'm well aware that in your eyes, at least, I'm not a gentleman. But I think I deserve to know why I am offensive.
It offends me that you should speak to me as if it were your duty to rescue my reputation.
I spoke to you about my feelings because I love you. I have no thought for your reputation.
You think that because you are rich and my father is in reduced circumstances that you can have me for your possession? I suppose I should expect no less from someone in trade.
I don't want to possess you. I wish to marry you because I love you.
You shouldn't, because I do not like you and never have.
I hope you realize that any foolish passion for you on my part is entirely over. I'm looking to the future.